Contemporary art forms in my community.
Is this bill collector? Come in, I have something very important to tell you.
What is contemporary art? Contemporary art feeds on new technologies, which offer different and new ways of conceptualizing, producing, and displaying art, which can constantly changing and continuously reinventing itself. Let us know the different temporary art forms of our community. Let's start with Vina Rose Conhe.
Vina Rose Conhe. This is called Butong, created by Clark Mayer RKU in the year 2021. This painting was painted by my neighbor. It has butong, or in English coconut, because in our community, you can find it everywhere. Also, it is contemporary for it was created in the year 2021 and it rejected the normal expectation of painting where it shows the normal boy holding a coconut, but on its back is a cartoon shining sun. Jane Irid Lapi. This is called A New Beginning, created by Carten Pabengwit in the year 2022. This piece of art is considered contemporary because it was created in the present. The artwork reflects environmental issues that are affecting the entire world today. It's not just ordinary art, but it's quite interesting because people nowadays face difficulties, which can be reflected in the painting, which reminds us that everything has a new beginning. Charlene Lumontad. This is called I Woke Up Like This, created by Moran Austria in the year 2021. This terracotta sculpture is part of Moran Austria's first exhibition. She presents work produced in the middle of pandemic where restrictions immobilized and physical interactions were in place. Austria's paintings and terracotta sculptures engage the audience in an experience that sees the present. A place where people lived in harmony and tranquility, which is why this art form is classified as contemporary art. The pandemic brought certain disruptions to our daily lives and made the artist look into her immediate environment to ponder in her journey to pursue arts and perhaps happiness. As a result, one of her contemporary artworks, I Woke Up Like This, was displayed in a well-known Philippine contemporary art community at Quebec Gallery in Cebu. Jack Merle Codera. This is called Hope, created by Carsten Pabengwit in the year 2022. This painting is contemporary art because it was painted in the year 2022. It also represents people's hope in the aftermath of a pandemic that has devastated them. Walter Escaro. This is called Cebu Taoist Temple, created by the Cebu Substantial Chinese Community in the year 1972. This temple is recognized as a piece of contemporary art since it's one of Cebu City's most popular tourist destination, with dragon statues and artistically stunning architecture. It represents China's long history and diverse culture. Many dragon sculptures can be found on site, which represent good fortune and energy. Cheryl Lazaga. This is called Woman of the South, created by Andres or Andy F. Pernea in the year 2021. This art form is contemporary art which shows the beauty of Cebuana in Cebu City. This painting was inspired by women empowerment. This painting can promote women's sense of self-worth, their ability to determine their own choices, and their right to influence social change for themselves and the others. This piece has managed to convince many and has managed to bring alternative messages to people around an issue which is at the center of this whole world, that is woman empowerment, and also filled the awareness of society. Mary June Gabiana. This is called The Frontliners, created by Anna Firwiz in the year 2020. This painting depicts the frontline fighters who put their lives on the line to combat the COVID-19 pandemic. In light of the fact that we came across today, it is contemporary art. This epidemic is the world's most gloomy and difficult condition right now. These paintings were created to convey sympathy for everyone who has been adversely affected. Camila Rose Cordero. This is called Alagad Ka Ninyo, created by Giovanni Rodriguez in the year 2019. The painting shows a lady dressed in a traditional Sinulog outfit while carrying the image of Santo Niño. The lady is walking along the streets of Cebu City together with the people dressed in casual outfits, but the lady in a Sinulog costume is emphasized in the painting. It is considered a contemporary art because it shows the different cultures of our region to relieve the old culture and introduce it to the young ones. Angelica Taquiado. This is called Cebu Heritage Monument, created by Eduardo Castrillo, Radio Espanol, and Ildefonso Santos in the year 2000. And because it is a tableau of sculptures constructed of concrete, bronze, brass, and steel depicting scenarios of events and structures relevant to Cebu's history, the Cebu Heritage Monument is considered contemporary art. And that would be all for Group 8. Hope you enjoyed watching our different chosen artworks. Thank you and God bless.